in at 225 pounds. Coming straight from the Napa Valley, he's the connoisseur of finer things. Niles Blokay!
And there he is, the connoisseur, the classy one, Niles Blokay.
Some people may even say the conceited one, Temple.
Well, when you look as classy as a man like Niles Blokay, how can you not be conceited? How can you not be very cocky, very arrogant? But through all things that he is and what he claims to be, one thing he definitely is a phenomenal wrestler.
You've got that right. He is a phenomenal competitor who has done his time and paid his dues to earn his spot and kick off the year 2023 with a bang. He is here to show that the finer things in life are the only things in life.
Making sure that no one spills his... From what I understand, that is a $300 glass wine, wine glass, rather, and I can only imagine the price of the liquid that is stored inside of it right now as Niles disrobes here, and now we await his opponent.
And now for his opponent, weighing in at 315 pounds, coming straight from Derby, Kansas,
here he is, the prodigy, Aaron Helms, working his way down to the ring, this crowd firmly behind him. He is the antithesis of what Niles Blokay stands for.
Listen to this ovation.
He stands for group unity, he stands for family, and he stands up for courageousness and fighting for what is right. Whereas Niles Blokay stands for pure unadulterated selfishness.
Yeah, I know exactly what you're talking about there, Simon. But look what Mr. Helms is bringing into the ring with him right now. Much to the dismay of Niles Blokay, another form of alcohol has been introduced into this match. And
Simon's taking over commentary this time, Temple, and we are in for a new contest that is going to sweep these people off their feet.
And he downs the beer. Wow, there we go. That'll make Niles very happy there. I don't know if he's going to want to touch him with all that slobbery alcohol all over him, too. But we have in this ring two former XWE heavyweight champions about to go head-to-head right now as Niles is giving his 2 cents to the crowd right now. We'll see what Aaron Helms has to go with here. Please ring the bell, my good friend. There we are. All righty. As I mentioned earlier, two former XWE heavyweight champions in the ring right now. Obviously, Niles Blokay, the most recent one, but Aaron Helms, a very worthy competitor himself, starting off with an uppercut and has him tied up in the ropes.
Temple, I'm not totally sure where I was just now. I just kind of came back from a daze there. Looks like our contest is underway. We've got Niles Blokay in the ring with Aaron Helms. And Niles has firm control by the looks of things at this time.
Nice knife-edge chop by Niles Blokay, getting Helms in the corner, going for another one. Oh, an evasive maneuver there. There goes a chop right there. What a noise that just made, ringing throughout the building here at the 4-H Center.
I apologize for any of Simon's actions during my absence.
As long as he stays on that side of the table, that's all I care about there. As Aaron Helms is winding it up, the big one here. Ooh, what impact in the corner.
Aaron Helms is a big mamba jamma who can bring the fight to almost anybody in the XWE. He has always been a steady point of opposition for anybody who gets in the ring with him.
Niles Blokay trying to find refuge on the outside, but not going to have it very long as Helms, slams his face off the ringside table. And Niles, I think he thinks he's back at his vineyard right now. He doesn't know where he is.
Niles looks like he's feeling goofy, like he's been sipping a little too much of his own bottle there.
Gives it back. Oh, my goodness gracious. Wow, that was totally unexpected right there. The table goes down. We can check on those fans over there, make sure everyone's okay. Looks like everything's all good as a hard right hand by Niles Blokay to Aaron Helms.
Looks like everything's under control, and Niles with a stiff shot to the face of Aaron Helms, rolling him back into the ring. It looks like as though Niles Blokay has something in mind. to...
Taking him into the corner, face first into the turnbuckle pad. Niles Poincaré, very dangerous when he has his opponent against the ropes like that. There is no shortcut that Niles Poincaré won't take to establish any kind of advantage against his opponent.
Technical difficulties, ladies and gentlemen. We had that addressed. We're back at you.
All right, whipping Niles in the corner. Here comes the big body drop. What a slam, what impact. And Aaron Helms takes a bow.
Aaron Helms with his crowd firmly behind him, but Niles Poincaré has rolled out of the ring.
Once again, finding refuge. He is not afraid to take any advantage that he can to either gain ground or gain the upper hand. So Aaron Helms once again, he is offering Niles a chance to get back to the ring. Aaron Helms understanding that he can win this match by a countout, but I don't know if that's exactly how he wants to go about it. Oh, what a shoulder block.
It may not be a fan favorite technique, but it is an effective technique that hit Aaron Helms hard and gave Niles Poincaré the opening to get Aaron over for a pinfall.
What athleticism by Niles Poincaré, launching himself over top of Aaron Helms with the sunset flip. Only a two count though, and Niles going to work with the boots straight to the face of Aaron Helms.
Niles Poincaré showing his disdain for this Kansas crowd here tonight.
He is not here to please people. He is here to win matches, and that's exactly what he's trying to do. He's got Helms in a precarious position right here. He's taunting the crowd. Oh, what a maneuver. Face first into the knee of Niles Poincaré. Aaron Helms in trouble in the corner.
A stiff shot to the back of Aaron Helms. Now ramming Aaron Helms' face into the corner. Niles Poincaré looks like he has cruel intentions and a...
Beals him across the ring.
Beautiful hip toss from Niles Poincaré.
Not enough,
but
though.
Only two count.
Not enough. Going for it again. Trying to expel more energy out of Aaron Helms. He's getting in the referee's face. That might not be the best mark. He is in control right now, and he's allowing Aaron Helms to gain his win back.
Aaron Helms is looking rocked right now, but he looks like he's trying to come up with some type of mindset to where he might be able to take back the advantage of this matchup.
Dropping the forearm across the face, going for the cover again. One, two, not enough again. And Helms able to get the shoulder up.
Niles Poincaré getting frustrated in this situation. He's getting frustrated with the referee.
Aaron Helms is a very, very tough man. We have seen him in tables matches, ladder matches, street fights. We have seen him in almost any kind of match, cage matches in the history of XWE. If there's anyone that can take punishment and find a way to win a match, it is Aaron Helms, and he is trying his best right now, firing shots, but Niles cuts him back down.
Niles Plant lifts him up with an overhead scoop slam.
Impressive strength.
Phenomenal strength does Niles possess here. He's heading towards the corner like he's got something planned for Aaron.
He's scaling the ropes now. Aaron Helms in a precarious spot in the middle of the ring. What can we see here? Adulating in the crowd's disdain. Now what is he looking for? He is diving off. Nobody home though.
An unsuccessful leg drop from Niles gives Aaron the opportunity to get some gas going, to get this crowd behind him and build up a fight. He gives Niles a shot.
Another hard left hand. Niles, wild swing, but up and back down across the tailbone that Niles just landed on that missed leg drop. And now Helms got him in a precarious spot. He's got him wrapped up, going against the ropes now. What is he looking for here? Driving him into the corner. He comes running in. What a splash in the corner.
Devastating splash. Just look at the size of both of these men.
Aaron Helms, near 300 pounds, now has Niles against the ropes. Sends him off. Brings him back. Niles ducks the clothesline. Comes off the ropes. Boom! Oh! What impact!
And they are both down.
Both men knocked down. We could see an instance where both men are counted out here as referee Candace puts in the count. Who will get to their feet first?
Both men showing signs of life, showing movement, but will they be able to make it to their feet to stop this referee's count?
We're deep in this match right now. These men have got to dig deep and find what's in them to potentially get the victory here. We know Aaron Helms has heart, and Niles is always resourceful. What's going to happen if both these men get to their feet?
Despite the style of Niles Planquet, he is not only a very sophisticated individual.
Absolutely.
And though he may sip from his own private supply, he is very sharp at all times, and that's something that a lot of other competitors underestimate about Niles Planquet.
These two superstars trading heavy rights, a nice uppercut by Niles. Aaron Helms staggering. What a headbutt right there. Good Lord.
Vicious. That had him rocked.
Niles firing back, though, with hard elbows again and again, trying to get the big man down. A kick to the gut. What are we looking at? Oh, my goodness gracious. The cutter driver.
That was a devastating cutter driver.
And that is it.
That is it.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Niles Planquet.
What an outstanding matchup here between two former XWE heavyweight champions. And as you can see here, Niles Planquet is the one that will leave Salina, Kansas with the victory.
You can take absolutely no credit from either of these men. Both of them put up a steady fight here tonight, yet it seems that Niles Planquet was just able to get the slight advantage and take Aaron Helms out.
Some hard-hitting shots towards the end, and I really thought Helms was going to take advantage after that headbutt. It looked like it rocked Niles, but credit to Niles. He fired back with those elbows and got Helms in a position, driving his skull right into the mat, and that's the 1-2-3. Victory goes to Niles Planquet, the classy one.
And you know there's going to be a celebration tonight at Niles' Vineyard. He's going to crack only the finest stuff.
Nice ovation from the crowd, appreciating the effort of Aaron Helms. Let's go to Chris the Voice.
Just talking on the microphone. I walk home in one piece every night.
Give it up one more time for our wrestlers. And your winner now is Planquet.